10.5 to go.
How dreamy are those conditions?
It's like Connor O'Leary.
Butter world.
Backside vertical snap again. Throws it up beyond vert. Three turns in a row. Now Connor O'Leary is fired up. He's currently sitting in fourth place with no scores of note, but that will all change after that wave.